We're currently working on a few amazing projects which are on our way, and will be launched towards the end of this year, 2021. You can check them out. Highlights are on our website also, www.finatruck.co.ke. So the main products are currently five. The first one is automart.co.ke. So this will be an online platform where you'll be able to hire, buy and sell vehicles, and also other related accessories. Through this platform, we'll enable it also with our GPS tracking system. So the owners will easily be able to monitor the use of the vehicles, and also the people who've hired can easily be billed based on the usage of the vehicle. Then we have trucks.co.ke, which is an ongoing project. This is a project catered towards truck owners. It's also an online platform through which you can be able to hire trucks, and the truck owners can also be able to manage their trucks in their particular project, easily monitor the work done, and also bill and raise invoices for the same. We'll also be looking into partnerships with the trucks.co.ke, where our members will be able to enjoy benefits, which include discounts and additional services related to maintenance and repairs at highly discounted rates. So that's a key feature for guys in the transport industry to look out for. We also have a load cell with co.ke. So this is quite new. Through load cell, we intend to create a marketplace where you can easily trade loaned assets. So currently it's very difficult. Once you've purchased an asset on asset finance, it's highly difficult for you to be able to trade it in the event that you may be stuck on the payments or you want to diversify and quit that business. So we are looking at a model where you can easily transfer your loan to another party, and also you can be able to restructure your loan easily using our online tools. So we'll be key on this on partnership with some financial institutions and the banks, and also the microfinance sector. Then we have logbookloans.co.ke. So this will be a platform where you can apply for a logbook loan online. So currently this is mainly done the offline way, where the online loans are only mainly for the lower amounts and not the collateralized debts. So with this, you'll be able to easily apply, get all your calculations, also get a tracker installed efficiently, get links to the valuers real time, and also be able to get the financing in the shortest time possible. So we'll be key on this in partnership with some microfinance institutions specialized in the logbook loans. Then we have Zaidi Insurance and Technology Limited. So where we've introduced telematics to insurance, we are key on enabling the better pricing and also reducing the risks of the insured vehicles, and also enabling the insurance companies make informed decisions in terms of pricing, and also informing the drivers and educating them on their driving behavior. This will be powered purely by our tracking system, and we'll be able to create the big data which will be critical in making these decisions. I think I've captured everything, unless I go through the website and see maybe one or two things that I might have missed. I think I've captured it all. So through these packages, we intend to create the subscription models where owners of the tracking devices on our platform will be able to enjoy these services conveniently, and also we'll also be open to the external parties who are yet to be our customers, but we expect to onboard them to a system to make it more centralized and more efficient in offering these value propositions. So check them out, visit our website to get a key insight of what we're intending to do. And in terms of partnerships and suggestions or ideas, you can feel free to reach us at info@finatruck.co.ke.